No. That's got to be the rally of the tournament. I cannot believe what we just saw. Even the coach of Japan is just laughing beneath that mask around the net.
Battling it out for a place in the semi-finals. Zipping back into backhand rallies. Look at the pace on the ball. It couldn't get any quicker. The ball just becoming a blur of white. It's on a string. Level of that is instinctive and what is thoughtful. There's the punch, Mike Tyson. A knockout there from Moregard. Right down the line.
What they're looking to do, especially off the service, what the serve would be, and then what they're looking to do for a third ball.
Oh, that's fabulous. That's quite possibly the point of the contest.
And again, Hina Hayata on fire on the forehand side. What about this?
Beautiful rally, and it's Chuang who's able to pivot and keep putting the pressure on Moregard. Trolls had a net there as well, so we can't complain. It was a nice redirection, but look at that from Chuang.
Chinese Taipei pair want to do.
That's what you have to do to win a point. Brilliant from them. It's about being able to repeat that time and again, because they're so strong, of course, with pace away from the table.
The Luxembourg legend. Oh, fast and furious rally. Power coming out on top. As I was saying, yeah, from Charlie Yan and Liu Hai Kem. Oh, ripping backhand, Ma Long fishing. And that rally has me hooked. Ma Long isn't lobbing, he's not putting the ball high to live, to put, you know, to give Lingayan time. He's fishing. Wow, Haramoto away from the table there. Bit of arc on that backhand as well. That was a nice shot.
I'll take that one. So with the error, I think win or lose this. Should be going and just working with the pips as well on a backhand punch there. Great angle there, the awareness, the chemistry between these two. Ma Long's doing exactly here. Stretch with the stretch forehand, know what to do. Didn't see too much of that since then. Like a computer game for a while, isn't it, that? But at the end of it, said this a few times, Wang Yidi.
Does it? He breaks the heart of Lin Gaoyan. Ma Long was on the brink of defeat there. But once more, the dragon slays the knight and escapes.